seen since Saturday. 21-year-old Ruth Carter worked in the residence halls at Loyola and swiped her ID card there at 5 o'clock Saturday after attending a crawfish boil. But her mother says no one has seen or heard from her since. Her mom says it is very uncharacteristic of Ruth to just disappear without a word to anyone. She says a check of her cell phone records indicates Ruth hasn't called or texted anyone since Saturday afternoon at 5:49.
She probably feels frightened. You know, I know she feels alone. I'm talking about a kid that, you know, could barely do sleepovers. You know, they could come over to our house. You know, I mean, she's not spending the night out with a boyfriend, not that kind of kid at all.
A Loyola University spokesman says the school has searched all of the dorms and academic buildings for Ruth, but have found few clues. But a security camera shows Ruth leaving the dorm at 5:15 Saturday afternoon. She's 21 years old, last seen wearing a pink t-shirt and black shorts. She's 5'2" and 120 pounds. If you can help police locate her, call 821-2222. The family is offering a $5,000 reward for information that leads to her return.